Namaste children, today we are going to learn about long and short double O sound. Okay, first let's learn the short double O sound. Yeah, can you see here? This is a book, B O O K, book. See here, the sound is short, it's a book. Okay, it's a book. This is a foot, F O O T, foot. The sound here is short, foot. We don't stress too much here on double O sound, it's a short sound. Book, foot. Some more words like look, took, good, etc. Now let's learn the long double O sound words. Like, see, this is a moon. We stress on double O, right? See here, moon. Okay, M O O N, moon. And this is a boot. Okay, B O O T, boot. It has got long double O sound. See, this is a pool. P double O L, pool. And this is a food, F O O D, food. These words have long double O sound. Some more words like spoon, cool, soon are the words that have long double O sound. Okay, today we have seen short and long double O sound words.